Croatia against Portugal. I'm Peter Drury, and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Beglin. Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here. Now rises for the national anthem of Portugal. Proudly line up for their national anthem.
Silva. Gianmutinho.
Perisic, Rakitic, Modric, looks to slip it through. Still going, where to next? So who's he picking out? And he's cut it out. Adrian Silva. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Tries a through ball. It's a long forward pass. A good interception. Rakitic. Modric. Passes it through. Rakitic is long and forward. Cristiano Ronaldo.
This has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
And it's the start of the second half. Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on. Good idea, just poorly executed. Croatia worrying about it patiently, perhaps too patiently. Vida. Modric. It's a long pass towards the front. Pulls out on the left. Now. Now the pass. Ricardo Carvalho, Fiorina, pumps it upfield. Modric, and he's fouled in there. Someone to hold up the ball here. Needed a better pass there. Towards the hour mark, and still no goals. Coaxed out to the wing. he's given it.
As soon as they gave it